muffin machine. Let's open that bad boy up. So we'll minimize that down and we'll modify this. Open. Sure. Oh. Bad gap. What's a quick way of making this? Quick way to make this. Okay, we're gonna rough one of these out real fast. Don't need a weldment. Delete. Yes to all. We're going on 30 minutes. Delete. Yes. We're going to rough one of these out. I think I'll have it standing up. So the top plane, is that what we want to do? If it was facing me, we would use the front plane and I could revolve it around the right plane. All right, we're going to use the right plane. If I'm looking at it from the right, like this, turn it right. I think it sticks out. All right, guys. So... here's what we're gonna do. How many of these do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4. Aren't my sketching skills freaking sweet, mama? And then we're going to want to, yeah, and we're going to want a center line, something like that, and we're going to want a dimension over the center to 25 millimeters. And we're going to make this and this and this. No, we're not. We're going to make these all the same. Equal. And it says that this thing is supposedly 82 millimeters tall. So we're going to dimension this at 82 millimeters. And what's left to do? Supposedly the overall outside diameter is 150. So we'll go like 150 millimeters. It's metric. I might as well switch this over to metric. I'm a dummy sometimes. Units. Metric. Make this inches. And we'll make it how many places? 4 places in inches, 2 places in millimeters. Make that 64. We won't do any rounding. I think we're good. What do I got left to do here? Oh, so the different heights are 54. So I don't know exactly how this is going to work, guys, but this one's 54. This one is 76. This one is 102. This one is 128. And the last one's 150. Whoops, didn't mean to do that. So, if that wasn't convoluted enough for you folks, we are now going to insert revolve. Nope, we're going to hit S, and we're going to end this bad boy, and then we're going to hit S again. Nope, we're not going to do that. Escape. Else, we're going to revolve. I think that's probably right. Yeah. And then the V should be the same no matter what. So I'm going to pop over to this other one. I think it's like 60 degrees, but who knows? Who knows? Let's fix this surface manually. Undo. We're going to reopen that, we're going to reopen that, and we're going to say no, and we're going to knit all those surfaces. I don't know why it didn't like, insert surface, knit, why it didn't like this. Let's just get all of them. What did it not like? Oh, it didn't like the set screw, I'll bet. I don't know what else is part of that set screw. Hold on here. That just open on the inside. This should be, let's make it easier to see. So I don't know why all this crap, I don't know why there's such a hard time with, jeez, oh Pete. Not sure why they have such a hard time making these things come in right. I just got rid of as many surfaces as I don't want. We're gonna surface knit. Knit everything that's not hidden. Did I get everything? Yeah, didn't get everything. You know what? I meant to merge entities. Let me go back there and do that. I don't know what all this crapple it is. Oh, it's that set screw. So, what I'm going to do with that is, what else is there? Is there something else that I'm missing? Are these not knitted together? How many surfaces do we have? Okay. What I'm going to do is delete all those. I can actually like delete them out. What happened? happens. Oh, undo. I just want to section this damn thing. So what we're going to do is we are going to I know what I want to do. How can I do that quickly? Insert loft surface extrude. I know how to do it. Insert surface untrim. Okay, and then we're going to untrim this surface. Insert surface untrim. Okay, do we have a solid yet, or is it still a surface? So we're now going to take this and we're going to go surface knit. Create solid, merge entities. Do it. Alright. Don't have any solid bodies. Why? Undo. Where is it thickened? I can't remember how to do this. No, what is it? Sorry guys, I sometimes you don't always have the best workflow. No, undo. Ugh, I don't want it to go past that center point. Try this again. Yep. Do. create solid. It was under thicken. I knew it was something. Alright, so it's been a while since I've done this. So we should have a solid. And we should be able to delete all these. Delete. Yep. So we should only have one solid body here. This is the only thing we got. Alright.